his heat race. We're green. Well, there went the four car. So here we go. We're green. Out front. Steven Lamone. Lamone, your leader, the 9 car. In second, Corey Hoover. Followed by the 17, Adale Gamer. On the move, the 21 of Bobby Mignovich. Mignovich underneath the 29 of Zach Zaus. This is for third place. Out front, Steven Lamone. It's Lamone, followed by the 9 of Corey Hoover. Then it's a 29 of Zach Zaus, the 21 of Bobby Mignovich, and the 10 car of Dan Hilberg. 10 laps down, 10 laps remaining to the 4X of Steven Lamone. Lamone, Hoover, Mignovich. And we have Zaus and Hilberg, followed by the 24 of Arnett. Mignovich is now caught up to the leaders. He's running in third. We've got our leaders now mired in back markers. Your leader is the 4X right there. That's Steven Lamone, followed by the 9 of Corey Hoover and the 21. Mignovich now underneath the 9 of Hoover. That would be for second place. Hoover goes around the outside. There are 3 abreast coming down the front straightaway. Whoa, Mignovich and Hoover tangle. Your leader. The 4X cars, Steven Simone, then it's Bobby Mignovich, followed by Corey Hoover. Then we have a white flag to Steven Simone. Simone, Mignovich, and Hoover. Coming off the 4, it'll be the 4X to Steven Simone, followed by the 21 of Mignovich, the 9 of Hoover, the 92 of Queter, the 10 of Hilberg, and the 24 of Arnett. Nice round of applause for your winner in the 4X, Steven Simone. Steven Lamone.
Dude.
Oh man, my car's jacked up.